Prepare. Prepare for annihilation. You cannot withstand this awesome power. Fear. Fear my mop!
Shh.
What? I'm destroying grime.
I don't think we're allowed to enjoy this, FN2187. Whoa.
What is it?
Kylo Ren. He's coming this way.
What do I do, FN3761?
Huh?
The mop. Do I hold it or...
Attention! FN2187.
Captain Phasma.
Is a mop a standard issue blaster?
No.
No. So put it down. We have a situation. A construction unit encountered a blockage while building a flood chamber. The two of you are to report to Deck 9. To join the cleaning crew.
FN2187, suit up.
This is the cleaning crew? What kind of blockage is this, Captain?
It's more of an infestation.
That doesn't sound so bad.
The infestation already ate two people.
What are we dealing with?
We're not sure. We haven't been able to get anything coherent out of the only survivor. You're welcome to try.
Hey, can you tell us what's down there?
Screams. Dark. Fury.
That's not as descriptive as you may think.
Rage.
Again, could be a little more specific. Is the fury and rage like this tall or...
Time to go.
The rage.
Yeah?
It has teeth.
Power's out in there. We're gonna be in the dark.
Sounds about right.
Why don't we just fill this thing with explosives?
Because, FN3761, this tunnel is worth a lot more to the First Order than you are.
Bucket on, and move in. Keep your eyes peeled.
Hey, don't take off your helmet! He can blast his helmet on you!
Fire! 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 Get off!
Captain Gray!
Defensor 187! What are you doing? What are you...
Captain?
Ow.
That's the last of them, Captain.
Okay, let's get out of here. Not you, FN2187. You're on disposal. Get a trash skiff in here and clean up.
Is this because I set you on fire? You're in heat-resistant armor. I was pretty sure you weren't going to be cooked.
You think this job is beneath you, FN2187?
What? No, that's not what I
If it serves the First Order, nothing is beneath you.
You wanna be in waste protection instead?
No.
Because if I hear anything else that sounds like a complaint out of you, you'll be escorting rotting trash to the garbage moon.
I'll only set him on fire a little bit. Helmet. Helmet? You're not eating my head. I need it for thinking.
Okay. I'm ready for you. Oh. This isn't an infestation. This is your home. Hey, easy. It's all right. I didn't mean to bust in here. I'm not gonna hurt you. But when they find you...
Captain.
Don't talk to him right now. He's pretty angry.
Captain!
What is it?
I don't think there was an infestation down there. I think we disturbed a native species.
So?
So maybe we should try to move them rather than blasting them away?
You remember what I said about complaining?
I'm not complaining, I just—
Report to sanitation! You want to defend something worthless? You can spend some time escorting garbage.
What part of don't talk to him wasn't clear?
You the garbage escort?
Yeah.
What did you do to land this?
I kind of set my captain on fire.
That'll do it. I'm Maria Lou. What's your name?
SN-287.
Well, that really rolls off the tongue.
What do I need to do?
Do? I don't need you to do anything. No one tries to steal garbage. Hitch that load you brought, sit in the back, and try not to smell anything for 3 weeks.
3 weeks? You don't have a faster hyperdrive?
We're transporting trash. You think anyone cares how fast we move?
Can I help?
Usually troopers leave this bit to me.
I've done nothing for the last 3 weeks. I could do with the project.
Okay, sure. Empty some containers. What you got there?
Who? Me?
Ah, yeah. Unless there's someone else around.
It's nothing.
Sure, that sounds convincing. No one volunteers to help unload garbage. And I'm thinking you got this assignment on purpose.
I think you should just walk away.
That's not gonna happen. This is my ship. So step back and let me have a peek in there, or I'll shoot you and then find out what you're hiding. Aw, these little guys.
You know them?
Sure. We've dug up a lot of their planet and dumped it here. I found them a few times. Bring that container and follow me. They should be okay here.
I killed a lot of them.
You're a stormtrooper. What did you think you were gonna be doing? A First Order soldier with compassion, that's not a great mix. You could get in a lot of trouble for this.
I know. I know.
You know what? Don't worry about it.
You're not going to say anything?
Nah, there's a reason I have such a terrible job. I'm not great at following rules. Honestly, I think a little rebellion's good for you.